May I know your name, ma'am, and where do you stay in Bangalore?
My name is Mansi Shah and I live in Banargatta Road in Bangalore.
How old is your child?
My child is 7.5 years old.
What kind of sports are you looking for your child?
Basically physical activity, so he needs to run around everywhere, so I want him to be active in physical activity.
Which other institute or sports academy did you consider before coming here?
Well, he used to go for skating earlier in BTM, but that was, I guess, short-lived. I didn't go for a longer term because there were too many kids there and it was a very small skating rink. And I guess he didn't really get interested in that, so we shifted. I thought of any other sport and then I came to know about tennis, so I made him join tennis as a player.
Okay. Which one did you finally choose and why?
I chose Mewa Tennis Academy, which my son goes now. Uh-huh. That's because I just heard about it through a friend of mine. And actually, I'm very new. I'm just a month old out here. My kid just goes from 1 month. So let's see how it goes.
Based on your experience, what are the two things that you really liked about the Glow Tennis Academy?
About Mewa Tennis Academy. I guess they take care of the students who are here. And a lot of personal attention also in spite of many kids.
And do you think anything that could be better?
Better, as of now I'm just a month old to comment on that. But nothing really, I cannot just think anything as of now.
Okay. On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Glow Tennis Academy to other parents?
I think 3.5.
Thank you so much.
Thanks so much.